people again are seeing that the situation is deteriorating because Al-Qaeda and its organizations are back, and those supporting it are back. So this is leading to more unity amongst the Iraqis, and we will defeat the terrorists by our local efforts and our partnership with the United States.